Only on Christ 17 TV, you get King's Talk. Everybody counting this out, you better count us in, player. Eat your heart out, Pippin. We ain't done yet. We ain't dead yet. We got a game 7 in Sacramento. And boy, did our boys show up and show out, man. I got an old shirt, man. An old shirt, but it's a Sac shirt. It's a Sac shirt, baby. It's a King shirt. Get out of here. Eat your heart out, baby. Yep. So game 7 tomorrow, 12:30 in Sactown. And we never back down. How about my man Monk going crazy? Crazy. We outscored them from the bench. We out-rebounded them, finally. We had more second-chance points than they did, finally. And I think spreading them out, putting Lyles as the center, bringing Looney out. Oh, yeah. That might be the plan, buddy. Sabonis played his worst game. He wasn't getting no calls, but we still pulled it out. The bench stepped up and played big. And guess what? I got a lot of friends here sending me text messages before the game. A day before the game, after game 5. Talking about, yo, Kings aren't men yet. They're just kids. Well, for those, you know what I got to say? Eat your heart out, Pippen, because they grew up last night, and they men now, and they going to game 7, bringing it back to Sac. And them same Warrior fans, I got friends of them. A few of my friends live close. I told them, let's go to game 7. Oh, I don't know. I don't want to see them lose. Oh, you don't want to see them lose now. I thought the series was over with. What happened to that? Series is a done deal. Check this out. Mike Brown is the coach of the fucking year. We know that. Aaron Fox, to me, is the most improved player and clutch player this year, this season. And we also broke the record for points scored at home, averaging almost 120 per game. So we got the best road record, and we ain't no joke at the house. So what are you going to do? Pick your poison. Because I'm going to tell you this. Curry going to have to drop 50 tomorrow for them to win. Because Monk and Fox and them boys is not letting this go easy. And, hey, Keegan Murray should have got Rookie of the Year. You see this kid, he played like 40-something minutes yesterday in a crucial game, elimination game. So, we're going to have a drink to the Sactown Kings. Facts. And where all my Warrior friends at? Y'all ain't send me no text messages this morning. What's going on with you, baby? Where you at? Hiding out? Scared to death? Kings is coming to play, baby. Eat your heart out, because we coming. Sactown, we going to light that fucking beam in game 7. None of my Warrior friends want to take the trip to go see the game with me because they're a little bit nervous. It's okay to be nervous. Scared to death, holding your breath, whatever you want to call this shit. But I know one thing, we going to fire that ass up and light the beam like we going to light the blunt. Eat your heart out, player. This is Sacramento Kings. Show you again. You see that, baby? You see that? You see that? You see that? That's purple, baby. That's for the Sactown. We lighting that fucking beam tomorrow afternoon. When the game's done, go Sacramento Kings. Fox, Monk, the whole squad. Murray. Davis played wild and good. Mitchell playing that D. We got a squad. And Lyles keep hitting them clutch threes. All we need is what we did. Herder, get hot. He hit a clutch threes in the fourth quarter. I hope he found his stroke back. Because he's been cold the whole series. If that boy starts hitting his threes, we're going to beat their ass by double digits again. And that's a fact. So only on Christ 17, you get a little bit of Kings Talk on a Saturday afternoon. Getting ready for the game 7, the big, big, big joint tomorrow on a Sunday. And Christ 17 checking out right now. This is King's Talk. Eat your heart out. Like and subscribe. It don't cost a damn dime on mine. Christ 17, baby. Go Kings, go Kings.